Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now. Baby, I took a half and she took the whole thing. Slow down.
Hey, you guys. So, in this video, I'm going to be doing what I eat today at 7 months pregnant. So, to start off, I went to McDonald's and I got me a large caramel frappe with no whipped cream, extra caramel. Usually they be stingy with the caramel, but y'all, they did their big one. So, it's half gone, but yeah, that's number one for today. So I guess you consider this my breakfast. It's 10:15, so yeah. I'm finna go grocery shopping. Usually the first day I go grocery shopping, I be wanting everything, you know, all the new snacks, drinks and stuff. So I'll come back on here my next time I eat, probably gonna be a meal, not a snack. So let's see. Okay, so I'm back from the grocery store and this is the second thing I ate today. Just a yogurt. It's gone, but it was good, I'm telling you. I bought a whole pack, girl. Pack gonna be gone in like 3 days. Still haven't eaten no real food. I got a popsicle. Oh, it's sour. Oh, have you tasted it?
Yes, I've had them before.
They're
sour.
They sour as hell.
You like them?
Yeah. Yeah, I didn't know these was that sour. What's the brand called again?
Warheads.
Yeah, Warheads are sour. Y'all been snacking all day, but I'm finna eat some real food in a minute.
I ain't gonna lie though, this shit is good.
Okay, y'all, I'm gonna eat my first real meal of the day, and it's leftovers. So it doesn't really look appetizing. So I don't really wanna show y'all. It's from Mother's Day yesterday, it's from the cookout. So like, I have like a little bit of everything on my plate, so it doesn't look very good. But I got a burger, some corn, salmon, chili beans, pasta salad, and macaroni.
All-star battle reunion. 14 all-star.
Because you're disrespectful.
We'll bring out more of your favorite all-star bad girls from backstage.
You were pregnant when you got on the show.
Y'all remember the show? Bad Girls All-Star Battle. Yeah, I'm watching this on TV. I don't know why I'm watching this old show. So, this is what I have left. Macaroni, corn. That's about it. I ate everything else. Y'all, this baby is full. And I still gotta cook for tonight. That's the crazy part. And it's what, 3 o'clock already? I don't know if I'm gonna be hungry for dinner, but I still gotta cook it for my roommate. Okay, so now I'm gonna have like a piece of this cake. I'm not sure what kind of cake it is. I forgot what he said, but it's giving off honey bun cake, but it's not a honey bun cake. I definitely taste cinnamon. I'm good though. Got this at cookout too. Normally, y'all, I would not leave the house for a cup of ice. But it's like when you're craving something, you're craving it. And it's like, I try to rationalize in my head, like, do I really need this cup of ice? Do I really want it that bad? Like, I want to get out of my bed and go up the street to go get it. I'm like, no, that's stupid. That's doing too much, right? but can't resist. I just can't resist, so I'm gonna go get it. Hey, can I just have a large cup of ice?
37 cents.
Thank you. Oh, what a girl would do for a cup of ice. And it's 37 cents, y'all. We used to give ice out for free at Cookout. I used to work at Cookout, if y'all didn't know that. But yeah, I don't have no change. They're gonna have to run my card, baby. Usually, if you hand them a card for ice, some people will just give it to you. So let's see if they just give it to you. I know you're working here. You just be working everywhere, don't you? Yeah. You were just that way. TJ Maxx. Good. Oh, this one mine. What's this?
It's mine.
No, I just had ice. Just. Yeah. I'm done yak my mouth. They didn't charge me $9. I had ice. That's crazy, y'all. I used to work with him. Thanks.
When you do, when you do?
July.
Why is he like only pregnant women?
Cause that's what we crave. I don't know why. Okay. Yeah. Thank y'all. You too. He said he refunded my money, but he said his receipt paper wasn't doing it. So my $9 better be back on my card. I feel like a lot of people that I know can't leave their dogs out while they're gone. And I mean gone all day. I can work a whole shift, come back, and my house is completely fine. Let me show y'all. Of course, they greet me at the door, right? Turn this off for y'all. Look. Those are my babies. I wish I wasn't going that long, so like, y'all gonna be like, whatever. But look. Nothing on the floor, nothing on the floor, nothing in the kitchen. Look, this is their toy box, full of their dog toys here. So there's a bone on the floor here. That's their toy. Can you see it? There you go. That's their toy, and this is their toy. But both of those was out before I left, so. Nothing knocked over. Let's walk back here. This is the hallway. Turns out everything's just fine. I don't know. That's my flex for today. But they just sitting there like, what is she doing? Who is she talking to? I'm talking to the vlog, babies. But yeah, I just feel like that's a big flex. Like, I don't have to be cruel and put my dogs in a crate all day. Or I don't have to leave and risk my dogs tearing anything up. The trick is, I don't know if y'all need tips or not, but I'm going to give y'all some. The trick is, like, if you get them as a puppy, even if you don't, it's easier as a puppy because you can train them how you want and they won't already have bad habits. But even an adult dog, right? If you... You have to, like, stay with them a lot. So it's kind of like a baby. Like, you have to always be around so they can learn not to do certain stuff. And then when they do start to do that thing that you don't want them to do, you're there to correct them. Because if you're not there and they start doing it, they're not going to know any better because it's like, you know? Jump. So cute. Ugh. Heavy. What about you, Nova? Jump, Nova. Jump. Jump. Don't look at my bed, y'all. Okay. She doesn't like listen, obviously. Paul? No. You did it. Paul? No. There you go. Good boy. Like, my dogs are pretty, they're pretty well behaved, but Reese, he like to try me sometimes, don't you? You like to try me, huh? Anyway, y'all, this is supposed to be a food vlog, so I'm gonna get off here talking about dogs.
Y'all, last thing I'm gonna say about them is when they see me eat literally anything, like ice, anything, they'll sit there and stare at me. Like, honey, now they're trying to act like they weren't staring. Okay, all right.
Y'all know how I was saying my dogs are so good or whatever? Like, they are. But the only thing they have trouble with, staying off that couch. I don't know. I ain't gonna blame them for that because sometimes we let them on the couch and sometimes we don't. So they like, if you didn't tell me, I guess I can be on the couch. I'm gonna leave them alone though. I'm gonna leave them alone since they're such good doggies. I guess y'all can have the couch. Anyways, I'm going to cook. So I'm gonna set y'all up here. Okay, y'all, so I got a few dishes in here. So what I'm gonna do first is just load the dishwasher or cook. So I think I'm gonna cook chicken, rice, and like some kind of vegetable. Not sure which vegetable I'm gonna do yet. I could do, we have corn, we got greens, yes, and all of this is in the can, by the way. Yes, I use canned vegetables, and what about it? We could do broccoli, we can do, I don't know, that's all I can think of right now. But yeah, I'm gonna clean the sink out, and then I'm gonna season the chicken. Y'all, it's so hard for me to stand up straight. It's like, it's hard for me to stand up straight for a long time. Like, stand up in the same spot for a long time, if that makes sense. Like, if I'm standing up and walking around, it's no problem. But if I'm just standing in one spot, that's when I start feeling weird. But yeah, it's weird. Like, I'm at work, I stand up all day at work, and I'll be completely fine because I'll be walking around. But me just standing here at this sink for the little 5 minutes I've been standing here, like, I'm tired. It's time for her to go. She gotta go. So I finished cooking. I ended up making rice. I am making rice, chicken, and green beans. But I just ate that food from yesterday, not too long ago. So I'm just gonna save it for later. My little roommate or whatever. My roommate, he get off work in a little bit. So he gonna probably be hungry, he'll go eat. But I'm not hungry yet, so. It's 8:40 at night, and I'm eating, what's these called?
Warhead.
Bro, you eat Warhead everything, don't you?
Yes.
We had Warhead popsicles earlier. Damn, all the parking spots are full.
Ooh, I can't wait to try that.
They was frozen, because when I went in there after you left, they were still,
mushy.
Watery. Right, this is my last meal for today. Just that chicken and stuff I had made earlier. I already finished it.
I was just about to
bring it. But you know,
it's okay. Sister Easton was talking about you off, so safe.
And this is the last snack for tonight, Reese's. This is the best snack that you can get on the market. Is that right? Mm-hmm. You said it right the first time. But that's it. I think that's it for tonight. So after this Reese's, it's time for bed. This is the end of my vlog. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. I'll see y'all in the next one.